I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Yoshi, cause she don't know me, but Yoshi's gonna be fine. You know I see her all the time, anywhere I go. Even in my dreams, I got schema ways to make her mine. Cause I know she's living back, her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? When it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall, but sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Tag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks get the fly girls and me I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabob, got hit with a bottle. Put in the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, quick, I sick to my stomach, overcome it by thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked out, she said I wasn't a type. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4" parlor. I wish I had a brand new car. So far I got his hatchback, and everywhere I go, yo, I get slacked at. And when I'm in my car, I'm laid back. I got an 8-track and a spare tire in the backseat, that's flat. And if you wanna know what's really whack, see, I can't even get a date, so what you think of that? I heard that prom night is a bomb night with a hood rat, you can hold tight, but really though, I'm in the road, when in my car, I can't even